Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. And we're doing our first full playthrough. And it's with Until Dawn. So what we're going to do is break it down into chapters. Each episode will be a chapter, so we'll get through all of them. Everything I've heard about this game is that it's amazing. I've been waiting for it to come out. So this is my first look at the game. Butterfly effect. A tiny butterfly flapping its wings today may lead to devastating hurricane weeks from now. Okay, butterfly effect. Hell of a movie, by the way. Ashton Kutcher. So good. Okay, so we got butterflies. Oh, that's cool, because it's like the veins of the butterfly, or every decision. The smallest decision can dramatically change the future. Okay, so you pick one thing. Fork in the road. Decision time. Okay, your actions will shape how the story unfolds. So this is like essentially a choose-your-own-adventure video game, which is kind of sick. I like that. A lot. Okay. Your story. Keep it tight. It's one of many possibilities. Okay, so choose your actions carefully. So like reading about the game, so you got like 8 characters essentially. You can either end up with all of them alive or all of them dead. Cutscenes. Okay, we got cold ass house. That cold house. Cabin. Okay. Ooh, hello. It's okay, so we're in the woods. Let's say in the mountains of what's cold? What's cold? Already?
Deserves it.
What did she do?
She has a huge crush on mine.
Hannah's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em. I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
Okay, so she's dating that guy? So we've got ominous music and a bunch of teenagers, maybe college kids, hiding in a room.
Mike? It's
time
Hannah.
Time to wake up.
Hey, Hannah.
What's up, Hannah? Oh, am I playing? No, I'm not playing. How is this guy already here? Like, the game hasn't even started yet, and we already have the guy.
Dad said it'd just be us this weekend.
Okay, so Daddy owns the cabin, so Josh. I'm gonna guess high school? Okay. They really hit this on the head. They got yoga pants, Uggs, little beanie. Archie picks the notes up and move the right stick. Okay, check it out. Hannah, you look so damn hot in that shirt. But I bet you're even hotter out of it. Come to the guest room at 2 a.m. Jesus. Is that a winky face? It's a horrible winky face.
Oh my god. What did our naive sister
do? Oh my god!
Ugh.
Okay.
Intervention time.
Yoga pants are my jam though. What's up? Jeez. This game looks great. Move this a little bit. There we go. Oh, you can see the pores in her face. Jesus. Look around, girl. Look around. Okay. Okay. Use the right stick, look around. Okay. Yep, got that part. Down, R2. Down. Tutorial is down. Jeremiah Craig. Okay.
Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
Okay, so, it's her brother. I'm guessing that's her sister.
Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
What? Who says that?
Oh,
Who says? Let's start with a little making. Oh, what do we got? What do we got?
Oh my God, she's taking her shirt.
Oh, come on.
Oh my God. Matt.
Selfie stick.
What are you doing here?
Hannah, I'm sorry.
Don't
mind.
Just
but...
a stupid prank.
Hey,
you guys are jerks.
Yeah, you are. Chicken under the bed, keep your mouth shut. Okay. Josh is drunk, so... Okay, right stick. Find the others.
Guys, there's someone outside.
Somebody's outside, let's go, let's go.
What the hell? Where's my...
That's a cool contrast, the light in the dark.
She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
Uh-oh.
Just messing around, Bev. It wasn't serious.
Let's just start with a little making out. Hannah. See where it goes from there.
Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right
now.
Oh,
get him, Hayden! Okay, press the right button. Okay. Got it. Fast. My sister's in danger. Got you. Let's go. That was a really... Was that a high jump? Okay. Run. Ominous music. Footprints. Those reindeer? Chill. What are you?
Jesus.
Don't even. Okay.
Where are you?
Why are you in the woods right now? Like, she will come back. I'm, again, if it's my brother or sister and they just ran out of the house, that's bad. It's my brother and sister, or sister, and they ran out of the house, then I am not running out and following you in this. It's, you can see how cold it is. Like, when I say that, I mean you can literally see the wind. When you can see wind, then there's a horrible problem. You don't need to follow somebody outside. Okay. L1, walk faster. When you can see wind, then it's too cold. Don't need to be outside, and if you want to go outside, by all means, you go outside. You're not smart enough to stay indoors, and then I'll... Kiss. Ooh, that's not good. Death totem. Indigenous tribes believe that butterflies brought dreams and premonitions. Each totem piece foretells a possible future event. How you play will determine whether or not these prophecies come true. As you unlock totems, events of the past will become clear. Okay, events of the past. Let's see this. Cool. Great. Okay, so was this me? That's both of them. They're perfect. Perfect. Everybody just dies at the beginning. Cool. Okay. I kind of feel like I'm talking. I feel like I'm talking through a movie.
Hannah!
I should get popcorn. Oh, I got smart food popcorn. If I could just get someone to feed it to me.
What the hell was that?
If I could have like a chick dressed as like Athena, Hannah. Goddess Athena, just feeding me smart food popcorn. Hannah. Ah, Hannah! There you are. Why are you outside? It's so cold!
Hannah!
Oh, okay,
oh my
yeah.
God.
Yeah.
Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb. Hannah, back.
Go. Girls in horror movies are the worst.
Hannah!
Of course, why would you not trip? Why would you not trip and fall down? drop your phone, lose your phone, always, always. Why not? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you're screwed. Why did you go outside, Hannah? There's no reason for you to go outside.
No.
Yeah, don't walk back. Ugh. Don't make me drop her. If you make me choose, do not make me choose. This is my sister.
Hold on. Hold on.
Oh, timer. I'm dropping Hannah. I'm dropping Hannah. I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Oh, come on. She's already dead too. Oh. I thought I could save one. I thought I could at least save one. The analyst. All right, what do we got?
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control.
Okay, so they died last year?
Accept this in order to move forward.
Okay, let's move forward.
But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future.
Okay.
I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you.
Is he talking like legit to me?
So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through.
Okay.
Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. Hmm? All right. Mm. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Okay. I keep looking over here to make sure things are still recording. Okay. Pick it up and turn it over. I don't like that. I'm not a farm person. Ooh,
so,
okay.
How did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
I mean, like, it's fine. I'm not happy. I'll say uneasy, because it's scarecrow. I don't like scarecrows.
Okay. Honesty is good.
Okay.
What do you think it is that makes you feel like?
How do I say scarecrow? Oh.
Well, I see. Let's see. The scarecrow were not there. Would you feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time? Say a week, for
like
example.
In a barn. No. Not a...
Oh, no? Why not?
Because barns are... I'd be scared. Hell yeah, I'd be scared. On the farm? For no reason?
Is there something else in that picture that scares you?
It's the thought of barn at nighttime. So yes.
Oh. That's intriguing.
Okay.
Perhaps we can explore the depths of your fear.
What are those pictures in the background?
I'm afraid we're out of time for now.
If you didn't see that, then rewind the video. There's these pictures of, like, demons on the background. What the hell is that? I feel like this game, like, hasn't even started, really? And it's, like, too much already. Okay, let's see. I'm guessing maybe intro? Movie-style intro? Intro? super massive games. Huge. Until dawn. Okay, so far, those girls are sisters. Their brother was drunk and passed out. So the girls, the sisters, are dead, I assume. They look dead. But I wanted to, can you have, I feel like if I would have just let go, then they'd both be dead anyway, so I feel like, ooh, I don't like that. I feel like they would have died regardless. But like if you've played, oh, this would be fun. Okay, so as I play, you guys, if you have played, tell me the choices and decisions that you made and what happened when you made the other choices. Does that make sense?
1 year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
This is an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project. The land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
There's a sanatorium. Good. What's up, Hayden?
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Andy. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again.
Okay, so, who's this guy? There's a fingerprint on there. Good God, this game looks good.
It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway.
Yeah! Oh.
Let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room.
The dead girls?
I know, you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and that I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget for
okay.
My sisters, and, you know. Okay, so.
I got it.
Let's party like we're okay, and make this one trip we will never forget, alright? Yes!
So, just from my head. So, a bunch of teenagers went to this mountain resort that these, I guess, rich people own because it's a cabin on a mountain next to an old sanatorium. So they probably have money. So this girl runs outside, her sister runs outside after her. They end up dead, but they don't realize that. They think that they're missing, so they might as well be dead. And their brother invites everyone back to this place. Everyone, I assume, is coming to this place. Where are their parents? Blackwood Pines. Whose parents say, hey, okay, these two girls died last year at this cabin you went to with your friends. Now I will simply allow you to return to said cabin. Because if it was, if I had a teenager, if I had kids at all, which I don't, if I had a teenager and that happened to them, they would not be going back to this cabin. Oh, memento mori. My parents wouldn't let me do this. Okay. Again! How's it starting and he's already there? We're starting at like a 9 on a scale of 10 with the guy. I thought it's supposed to be like, oh, you're here for a little while and then you do some stuff and then the bad guy shows up. Uh-oh, Sam. So they just give stats? Diligent, considerate. Sam. She's...
Hello?
Sam.
Someone there?
I don't know why my hair was so big when I flicked it out. Path to cable car station. L1 to walk faster. Ooh, R1. Ooh, okay. So Sam's got character traits. She's honest. She's the most charitable of the things. Charitable and brave. They're on the same... She's not very funny. I don't like not funny girls. Kind of curious. And these are her relationships. So is this like a dating sim too? And then... Oh, hey. She looks away. And she looks back. Hey! Yeah. How much do you love UpUpDownDown? You love watching UpUpDownDown? Yes, she does. Yes, she does. Mm. But this is like that thing, like you're checking out somebody from across the room. You're like, well, that girl is so cute. And you're like, oh, what's up, girl? What's up, girl? You all good? And you tell your friend, like, hey, look at this girl. And she's still looking that way. And then you talk to your friend again. And you're like, hey, look at this girl. Oh, wait, why are you looking up like that? What's up, girl? Okay. So, yep, we got that part already. Move the camera around with the right stick. The right stick?
What?
Gate's busted. What do you mean the gate's busted? My ear's itching. Climbing, let's go quick. Jump. Shh, can't pull one past me. Wait. It is freezing here. You know how I can tell that? Because there's snow everywhere. This girl felt the need to wear a skirt and leggings. What? What are you... Why are you not dressed for the occasion? Don't act like you didn't know you were coming here. And all your...
Aww. Hey there, fella. You hungry? Huh?
Don't move. That makes me not want to breathe, like when you have to stay still. It hurts my chest though. Okay, so it's freezing cold. KS.
Cool.
Indigenous people and butterfly prophecies. Tribes who once lived in these mountains believe that butterflies carried dreams and prophecies of possible futures. The color of the butterfly indicated the nature of the prophecy. Death, danger, loss, guidance, and fortune. That's not good. Okay, got totems. Picking up a totem and turning it will reveal a colored butterfly and a premonition of a possible future. Okay. So, pick it up. And rotate. Snowball fight? I'm into that. I'm into a snowball fight. Okay. Depends on the choices that I make. Okay. So, I think explore. Excuse me? Is this written in blood? Okay. Spray paint. I feel like that should make her a little more upset, but that's just me.
You here?
Why are you not dressed for this cold?
You're not in the bag, are you? Hello, what do we have here?
No, don't look at the phone. It's not your phone. Stay out of that phone. Don't touch that phone. That's not yours. Close the bag. No, you shouldn't. Okay, so I've changed the narrative of the game. So something happened. I made a decision and someone... Hey, it's Chris. He's got a crush on Ashley. Oh, methodical, protective, and humorous. He's Chris. And here we are in the halfway point of chapter one of Until Dawn. So what we're going to do is cut it off right now, and then you can watch the next one, and the next one, and the next one, and the next one. But as always, I'm your host, Austin Creed. This has been Up, Up, Down, Down. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Xavier Woods, PhD. Make sure you like the video, subscribe, comment, like, share with your friends, your aunts, your uncles, your mammies, your cousin, everybody. Since this is our first playthrough and this is the first episode of it, let me know what you guys think. Like, do you want to see longer videos for playthroughs? Do you want to see shorter videos for playthroughs? Or is this just the right amount of time? Do you like not having the edits in there so you can see the whole game? Would you rather be like a playthrough that's like a little edited? Let me know what you guys want so we can kind of adhere to your needs. If you're watching this on your lunch break, if you're watching it at home on your TV, you know, let me know what suits your needs. And I'll take care of you. As long as you always, always keep it.